यदा संहरते चायं पूर्णोगानीव सर्वशः इंद्रियानेन्द्रियार्तेभ्यः तस्य प्रज्ञा प्रतिष्ठिता.
So when like what? Like a tortoise. Kurma. Kurma is a tortoise. When like a tortoise, that withdraws, samharate, withdraws. Withdraws what? Anga. Anga means limbs. From all sides. You have seen a tortoise. You know, when the tortoise needs to withdraw, all the limbs, all the four legs and the head, everything goes in a very smooth manner. Just like that, this Stita Pragya, Samharate, again, withdraws. What? Indriyan Indriyar Thebhya. Indriya means the senses. Indriyar Thebhya is the objects that are attached to the senses. For example, if I'm tasting a cup of coffee, the object attached to my taste is the coffee. If I'm seeing a beautiful flower, the object that is attached to my sight is the flower. So, this person withdraws the senses from these objects. Then, tasya, then his pragya, which is wisdom, pratishtitha, is steadied. So when like a tortoise that withdraws its limbs from all sides, this yogi withdraws his senses from the sense objects, then his wisdom is steady. So the tortoise actually withdraws its limbs in a jiffy, you know, with utter ease. It's like there's no strain. Like that it withdraws in a flash. And it's a beautiful example that is used by Bhagavan. Whereas we human beings, for us to withdraw is the hardest thing to do. You know, we'll say, I'll wait for Ekadasi, you know, then I'll see what I have to abstain from. Maybe I'll do some fasting on that day, 2 weeks from now. Yesterday was Ekadasi, now I'll do it for two more weeks I have. Let me prepare for it till then. Then we'll say, okay, every Tuesday I'll not have meat. Okay, I'll abstain from it every Tuesday. Right? Or, you know, I know I have to leave smoking. Let me reduce it from 10 cigarettes to 8 cigarettes. No, see, I'm making progress. Then from 8, I'll go to 6. One day I'll leave. The tortoise doesn't do that. It just withdraws. So, just like the tortoise, when one is able to withdraw like that, in a jiffy, with ease, with utter ease, at any point in time, whenever required, that is what, you know, that is when you say that the wisdom of this person is established. Pratishtita Pragya. Now, in our subdivision where we live, there are lots of snakes. Okay, some of them non-poisonous like a rat snake, and some of them quite poisonous like vipers and cobras. Okay, and this is a green area, so you know, we are in, this used to be a farm land. Like man has occupied forest, and you'll find leopards coming in towards Benargeta. You'll find elephants and leopards coming in Bangalore. You know, here we have snakes, you know, who are going around all the time, and people are pretty paranoid about it. So Jairam, who's actually there in this session, he attends all our sessions and a friend of mine, he took the initiative to train our security guards to become snake catchers. So they were all trained and, you know, they became snake catchers. They will catch the snake and release them in a safe environment. Safe environment for the snake, because here if you don't catch and release them, some people will probably kill them. So more safe for them than for us. Couple of times I've seen these guys catch, and then we get pictures, videos, and I've seen them personally too. It's a pretty, it's scary for most people, but for other people, it's also quite an admiration the way they do it. They do it, they handle it extremely deftly, okay? As if this creature is of no consequence. You know, like we are taking our pet dog or a small little cat and, you know, brushing it. That's how they handle it, with deftness. With very ease. Sometimes, you know what happens? The snake is coiled around the person and it's writhing all over. Okay? And it's as if this guy who is the snake catcher doesn't even know, doesn't even realize, doesn't even, you know, is not worried about it, is not even aware of it. Similarly, this senses are undependable, treacherous, as undependable and as treacherous as a snake that some of us consider. They coil, they creep through the mind, just like the snake coils through the body of its catcher, it may coil and creep through the mind. Very undependable. But to one who has steady wisdom, to this sthita pragya, these senses are ever tame. They are subservient. Exactly like that snake is subservient to this master catcher who does it deftly. It's really beautiful when you look at it.